2025, cybercrime is expected to cost the world over 10 trillion euros a year. Our health data, bank accounts, or even access to energy is under threat. This year, the EU will further address the cybersecurity of information and communications technologies to strengthen the EU's cyber resilience. The aim is to secure the whole ICT supply chain and make it future-proof to counter the ongoing wave of cyber attacks.